very charming good morning to all of you. Hello everyone, I am Vriddhi. Vriddhi Sinha, a student of Diet Smart Academy in class 6, and today I am here with my science project, Animals. And this project is given by my science teacher and his name is Mr. Saurav Sir. So without wasting our time, I am going to start my presentation. First of all, I am going to discuss you about how I made this project. So I have made this project with the help of some white paper, color paper and colors like sketch pen, brush pen and many pencil colors, etc. So now you will ask me a question that what is animal cell? Animal cell is present in the oxygen, water and other soluble substances through the cell membrane. Most of the animal cells are very small and they are impossible to see with our naked eyes. There are 11 parts in animal cell. Such as cell membrane, rough endoplasmic reticulum, smooth endoplasmic reticulum, ribosome, lysosome, Golgi apparatus, nucleus, second nucleus, mitochondria, centrioles and cytoplasm. So now I am going to tell about what is cell membrane. Cell membrane is also known as the plasma membrane. It is the outermost layer in the animal cell. Second, rough endoplasmic reticulum. Rough endoplasmic reticulum synthesizes and secretes protein to the liver hormone and other substances in the gland. Third, ribosome. Ribosome is a complex molecular machine present in all the living organisms, which turn their protein into animal with the help of amino acid. The process is called protein synthesis or translation. Now, lysosome. Lysosomes are sharp-shaped sacs filled up with hydraulic enzymes that have the capability to break down many parts of biomolecules. Fourth, smooth endoplasmic reticulum. Smooth endoplasmic reticulum are in both animal cell and plant cell. Fifth, Golgi apparatus. Golgi apparatus function as a factory in which protein received and transposed and further away